I don't think Griffith is like such a bad guy. Like, sure, he did a few things wrong, but
hold on. A few things.
Yeah, only a few things. He only did a few things wrong.
Let's look at some of those few things. Mass murder, treason, conspiracy, abuse of power, kidnapping, arson, torture, brainwashing, terrorism, regicide, blackmail, enslavement, corruption, possession, statutory. Physical and psychological abuse. How are those a few things? Tell me.